Right, I think I'm ready now. Problem with Wild Card Night is it takes a little bit to get going, mostly because I have to have the wheel spin, have get everything ready, and also, unfortunately, not fall asleep after a long day and on my sofa. Correct chapter. So that's why I might sound a little rough at the moment. It's because I have literally just woken up from a nap because of how tired I was today. It's a cool concept, but I have to work a little bit more just to get it right. So this is basically one of the first nights in which I'll actually get it. I'm doing it solo rather than getting someone else to spin the wheel for me. So we'll see how this pans out. I think it's a nice idea, but it's going to be one of those where I have to constantly modify and update it and remove and add things to it. And also not fall asleep on my sofa. I think that's the primary thing, is just not sofa sleep. I mean, that's just an unfortunate side effect of today's working schedule. I was meant to have three people working, had a short night of sleep, came into work 8 o'clock this morning. So, there are reasons for me being very, very aggressively tired. I was hoping for something else on the wheel, but I will obey what the wheel does. It governs tonight. It is Lady of Fortune. Whatever it decides, I will play. So, we'll come back with this anyway. So that is incredibly loud in my ears. Okay. If I finish this tonight, I'll give it another quick spin, but we shall see. It is definitely a cool idea, but needs a better execution. Shit. And for me to be, you know, awake. Carrying. Stuff I don't want. Strength booster. Intelligence booster, haven't I? Intelligence and strength. Yeah, I'd rather have, like, a more expensive one. Like that. Yeah. Anything else in this office? Or am I out of luck? Well, there's a shotgun I can sell. It's fine, I guess. Am I holding another gun? Yes, I am. Don't need you any longer. Kind of useless to me now. plenty of health kits. Good. Got ones with guns. It's been a while since I played this. Actually, it was two streams, bam, you're done, and then I just kind of gave up and went and played something more interesting for this one. Maybe that's when I started doing the pixel remasters, actually, now that I think about it. Sleepy streams with me just pulling out a gun and shooting everything. That's how I live my life. So I'm gonna use your sleep to go fall asleep to, and then gunshot. A multitude of gunshots. Gunshots, which is trying to do diegetic audio and failing miserably. Also, this alien appears to be stuck. Let's free him. 5 seconds. No, he appears to be floating in midair. Yeah, I can't nade him. Never mind. Can I pick up another gun? All the money just swapped it. No, that is rocket ammo. It is rocket ammo. Appear to be getting a lot of, like, different ammo types at the moment, but they don't have anything to back it up. for me having big pistol. And basically what amounts to crocodiles in power suits. Walking into a hive of them now, aren't I? Let's not go that way. Much more of a high damage weapon than this. Really just rolling out all the big ones. That's a massive amount of missile fire. I'm really seriously not damaging it. Yeah, I need a bigger gun than this. Need one soon. And they decide to provide me with one. Okay. This is what I think it is. Yes, it is. Right. Increase health, speed, and accuracy. Now we have huge gun. It's just probably going to have a slow rate of fire. What does it say? See, hide. Don't know. The only way I can find out is to shoot one. And I want to shoot it into a crowd of monsters. Pow! Yep, that's a reasonable amount of damage there. Still not killing the big guys in exoskeletons very fast, though. Is meant to be like double to treble the damage that I had with the pistol. But it has some lock-on issues. Okay, this has got an intricate level of what the is this a sniper rifle? Or is this an assault rifle? It is a laser rifle. Okay. Not a particularly powerful one of that. I must put this all in service of making sure I have a bigger gun. Ow. struggling to keep up with just one shot from this thing. This way. Another building! With warheads in it. Okay. Oh, that was an RPG I just picked up, I think. And that is another RPG. Bit late to be giving me one of those. I had one, then I got rid of it. It's one of those things where I have to, like, buy a high-powered auto rifle to get to the end. Always how these games go. And I played, well, this is my fourth and final one, I should point out. There are no more Sigma Team games after this. Thank God. They've been pretty easy to finish. Dumping a load of weapons everywhere. I'm going to that building in a second. Blow this thing up. Having to go by OG Halo rules. Basically, it just says if there is a monster in the area, you're going the right way. If there isn't, well, you might be backtracking. Cannot pick up this object, not enough space. Oh, am I full on shotgun? Yeah, I'm full on shotgun shells, that's why. Turning everything into mince paper. Huggable mince paper. It's able to give your children a nice tasty sense of what it is to be a meat eater. And also makes your windows go moldy after about 2 minutes. This looks to be the place. That's a rare sight. In this one, anyway. As rare as lives, usually finding lives and stuff. It was in the previous one. Well, I'm glad I had a motion tracker, because it told me exactly where they were. Nothing else good. And we're going underground? London Underground? Oh, hello. Dots. Still not the end of the chapter either, Jesus. Oh, armor. Probably in the next vendor or something, I'll get rid of all of my excessive ammo, which I do not need. And then buy something big. Oh, there's a big boy in the back that I've just seen. Die, please. Oh, one of you explodey guys also might want to die too. I am taking a beating here because I can't get rid of them. Oh, and an infinite spawner came in behind me as well. That's nice. I need something a little bigger than this. So we're gonna have to fight this guy on the regular. Oh, there's so many spawners. Explode. Thank you. What is it shooting at? It's starting to get annoying. Excuse me. Need another vendor, badly.
This is Baker. You have reached the base territory code named ME2. Now locate the main entrance.
Okay.
Damn it. That's never easy, is it? The main entrance is blocked. Try to find another way in.
If it were easy, it would not be a video game. Definition of doing things the hard way. Use this. Oh, the weird techno drum and bass has come back. It's long missed hiatus. Spoilers are certainly not in the Zombie Shooter 2 either, which is kind of annoying. It's how they really balance the game on that one. Considering how many they just are throwing down here. Missile guy. Well, this is not a bad missile guy. Just kind of killing by standing here and pressing fire. I'm gonna need a lot more speed here. In here? Yes. Cannot explode the fridge, however. What are you doing down there? Oh, 3,000 in money. Not much. Anything else? Okay. Not for the minute, anyway. mine. There was one other thing that I saw around here. Find it. My character's broken cartilage will be able to get me there reasonably fast. That will do. Plus one life. Something good in here. New armor. Bunch of ammo. And a dead end. My favourite.
Excellent work, soldier. Now that you're inside, find the elevator.
What I'm actually looking for is a shop. You know, you can't go on a good holiday massacre without a shop.
Watch it. Looks like someone's jacking around with the security system. That means the security bots will be hot on your ass. Knock them out, fast!
I'm gonna have a great... horribly mangled ass anyway.
Impressive. Now head to the elevator.
That's lots of money. Also the dialogue is not... oh, the dialogue has finally gone away. Anything in that was worth interesting? No. Turn down a little bit more. I found 5 or 6 secrets. That's chapter 10. There's not too much more of the game left.
General Baker here. Magma's just informed us that control of the base is lost. Well, no shit, Sherlock. However, there's always a however we can't fully extract with a base's security system online. Go to the security center and shut the damn thing off. Hurry.
Never.
I must loot first. If anything I know about adventurer's rights, looting is one of them. Something special for the minute. Can I get the laser minigun if I remove this? Let's pick that up for the minute. Hopefully, this should do a reasonable amount of damage. But you never know. It may just do that. Oh, I was meant to steal my ammo as well. So I don't keep getting this. So I'm just gonna do that. Quickly. They're easy to come by anyway. We've got most of what's here anyway. You have served me well, pistol. Making good mincemeat out of these things now. They're giving me ammo to supply it on top of that. My rampage will continue. A calm, absolutely devoid of emotion rampage. Oh, that's what's hurting me. Acidic goo on the floor. frick doing here? I'm just wishful thinking at the moment. Oh no, I was going the correct way. That's mildly infuriating. The access to another way. And with that. There's a lot of repeat monsters back here. Time to have an itchy nose. Sorry, I've got to get my hand off the trigger. I have to scratch my nose. And then you accidentally drop your gun and shoot yourself in the head. All because you wanted to itch your nose. I'm already full on flamethrower armor? That didn't take long. That still needs to open.
The security system is deactivated. Now all security bots are on our side.
Oh, okay, I just shot one. Just to guarantee that was something you were going to get through to me.
Damn it. A mobile teleportation system. Destroy it.
Way faster. It doesn't seem to be doing much anyway. Remember all those robots that are on our side? They've already died. Worthwhile of using a pizza to safeguard yourself from a teenager.
Good work. We've got more in from Magma. They're asking for data that they cannot access remotely. Go down to the research laboratories and download all the info you can get from the 5 workstations there. If you haven't done it yet, grab some ammo and weapons before heading for the main elevator.
No, oh, man, it's a loop around, okay. Accuracy plus 74. Great, not kind of useful at the moment. Shotgun's expensive. Should be alright for a minute. The end of the game, actually.
This is the research laboratory floor. All security bots have been reprogrammed to attack only
alien skull. Oh, there was a bigger one. Plasma minigun. How much do you sell for back for? 140. Yeah, I can buy that one. Wait, what? Oh. Okay. Obviously not. Clearly I can math well.
You shouldn't be bothered while you find those 5 computers and save their data. Move it.
I have a handful with one little orb bot that has died here. You can say it's the smartest AI. Well, they've died anyway. Incredibly useful. They did not survive a single room of combat. Flimsy American design. My own country would do reasonably well at achieving that now as well. Just not too much about China, fuck it.
These are the research laboratories. I think they were researching some crazy shit like contacting other dimensions. Guess it worked.
Crazy shit, right? why I've tried and failed to find out where Sigma Team is from, because that sort of level of programming of dialogue is bad in English. Obviously, it was good in their language.
Here's the first one. Save the files and move on.
But not necessarily English.
Granted.
Access for something. Better get it now. Oh, this room has suddenly repopulated. That's nice. Beginning if you get interrupted. Ish. Oh, there's one stuck between the pods there. Isn't that cute?
If you blow the generators, security fences will be de-energized.
Okay. But also, all the lights will go out. We forgot to tell you that. Ship. Laser rifle. Accuracy. heal point there, yeah. Really bad security bots are here, and they're blocking my path. Medkits. Well, medkits are still useful. As long as I'm not being blocked by his chair, more mighty than seat, his chair. Sorry. Oh, flashlight. I already have one.
Saved all the required data.
Okay.
We have one more thing to do here. Before the facility is totally overrun, Magma is asking that we destroy their 5 experiment capsules.
Ah, exactly what I did in the previous game. What the hell is this? An ion cannon. There's no way I'm affording that. Should be able to get this one though.
Magma's promised to pay a hefty fine. More like a bonus, if this is taken care of quietly. A big chunk of this money is going to your bank account if you take care of this and keep your mouth shut.
What if I don't want to keep my mouth shut? Oh wow, this controls very floaty. This is about 4,000 health. It certainly does not have that when I'm not piloting it. Something on me, I swear. But this thing does not control like it should. It sort of goes on like a circular pattern, which is confusing.
Thank you.
lot of rooms to clean out. I'm surprised if I didn't get at least one level up out of this. I do not have my floodlight on. On where? Where? There we go. Stuff. Well, if I could. That looks like a grenade launcher of some description. No, it's just a big rifle. Hmm. Right. That's a lot of missile guys. Shouldn't probably be all in one room. Move everything that's just decided to spawn behind me as well. What have I just picked up? Oh, the ion rifle. Horribly outclassed at this point. Going in a minute. But my trail of destruction doesn't exactly help. It just leaves a pile of burnt bodies and charred corpses and whatever, and it's just okay. I recognize this room. It's where I killed a bunch of stuff, and that's it. Right, so just walking into room saying congratulations, you psychopath.
I knew we hired you for a reason. This base is cleared. The money will be wired to you shortly. Now that business is out of the way, I have a personal favor to ask. We found that Kate and whatever's leading these bugs are deep within the mine facility nearby. Magma built an obviously not very secure high-grade weapon facility inside an old but extensive mine nearby. They've given us the codes necessary to get in. Rescue Kate as a personal favor to me. If I have to, I'll play the you owe me card for having saved your ass during the Guatemalan siege. Remember that? We'll follow up with an assault force. But time is of the essence. I'm counting on you.
Backstory that we didn't have. Didn't know. Don't care. Oh, actually increases my damage. Weird.
Watch your back. There are a lot more of these vicious bastards in there. Find the door to get in. We'll be there as soon as we can.
thin on ammo with this thing, considering how much I'm about to blow up. There's one stuck inside a tree! Several stuck inside trees. What are you doing in here? I think I've left enough carnage here. Nope, apparently you need to die. Just throw everything at me at this point. There's no downtime here. Oh, really? Another set? This is standard fodder now. squanders more of my ammo just getting rid of them. Out of the way. Missile launcher jerks. Ah, there's even more. Right. Enough of my way here. Where's my... Oh my god! Oh, more of them? Come on now. There's more than one enemy type, please. Die. There's not much I can do about it. Something absolutely useful, you stupid rocket launcher. I have mild homing, not going straight into a fucking fence. As well. This was all it is. Oh. Yeah, there's no ammo for it anyway, so kind of pointless. Exhaustive horde of bullshit. to an exhaustive horde of mechanics that don't work properly. That's also another thing. Free? Good. Oh, come on, this thing can do more damage than that, surely.
Find the battery and use this platform.
Oh, that's just lighting. But no mana, no ammo for big gun, unfortunately. Explosive gun, yes, big gun, no.
you're in. From what our data is telling us, this is where magma initially...
Just tells me the price. How much does it actually sell for? Ooh, I have enough. I just need ammo. I have a really bad set of inventory. I had full flamethrower ammo somewhere, but whatever. Chip. God, I really need a new chip. It's gonna take some time to get one, though.
These aliens came through when magma was weakest, during the terrorist assault. The door was wide open for their freak show to pour on in. This is Psycho Central, soldier. If Kate's still alive, she's depending on you to get her out of there.
This uses less ammo, more firepower. Fare well against the big missile fellas when they show up. This is my one hope. There's one. living the night virtue. I'm just fucking around. Direction. Damage. Oh, what are you? I've got one of these now as well. We'd be dead off in the first clip.
I think this is the way in. We're close. Let's knock politely, find some explosives, and blow the hell out of the door.
Really? Okay.
You found some dynamite? Great work. Blow the gate.
Lies.
Get ready, because you're headed for hostile territory, my...
This is last level, I think. It's gotta be at this point. Yeah, the fact that it's giving me an option to sell stuff, yes. Yeah, already got the most powerful weapon known to everything. Just need enough cash to be able to buy a couple of things for survivability. Like actually upgrading my stats. This intelligence and strength. Well, considering that's what I've got at the moment. Let's see. Implant. Oh, I can afford the biggest implant of them all, which is huge. Then take a bunch of med kits with us. Oh shit, never mind.
Move your ass! We need to find Kate!
We're having the iron cannon come to handy. Means I can just blow stuff up without consequence. Oh wait, the alien queen's actually here, so maybe I should pay attention. Please stop laying eggs. I'm not happy with it. Seem to fail to realise here, I hold all the power. I have big gun, killed all the eggs so far. Where am I going now then, Radar? strolling down the street. He's like, morning, morning. Just doing some fest clearing. Is that the laser gun? It is. Area. Improving my accuracy has made this boss kind of trivial now, when she's in egg-laying mode. Summon your children. They must be forced to be killed. There we go. Thing. Apparently, if not proven that we've done this once, we've got to do it 3 times. There's a point where you can call it content stretching to the point where it's ridiculous. Now, we'll not give you one final boss, we'll give you 3! Don't make it fun.
I'm stuck in the wall. Good. Oh, there's another section off area. A lot of aliens. It's still not done. Right, and another place to sort of like buy and sell stuff. That's what I've got anyway, isn't it? Yeah, kind of.
My God, what have you done? Mankind is doomed. Your ass is in a sling now. I'll take this disc. It contains the information we need to control the aliens. With this, I can control their entire army.
Ready? Oh, they're giving me a lot here. Holy shit. Oh, that's a lot of stuff going on. Oh my God. enemy spawners everywhere, yep. Busted patterns kind of give it away. Sidle up to her. And that's it. It done. That's one off the wheel, thank God. Yeah, never mind. Wasn't that great anyway. More infuriating than anything else, I think. Let us see if anyone is around that I can quickly hop to. Oh, people searching for hot tubs. No. I'm not looking for hot tubs. You fucking weirdos. Let's use at the bottom of Retro. Someone showing Digimon. That's always nice. I see a demonic door. That's always good. I am finding not a great deal. Let's have a look at this one. Nah, I play too many weird games for Twitch to be good for me to raid a lot of people sometimes. I'll be back tomorrow with more Final Fantasy 2, so have fun.